Hi students, good evening everybody. In exercise 13.1, look at this question. Actually, this problem is third question, first problem. So, in the previous problem, I have done that. So, I am doing in the next problem. So, just to make the correction. Limit x tends to 0. Ax plus b by cx plus 1. Actually, what is written is correct in the previous one. But, so since I corrected there, I am doing this problem in this problem. Okay? Fourth Roman, first question. Fourth question, first bit. There, third question, first bit. Both are just interchange them. Okay? Now, in the place of x, keep 0. A into 0 plus b upon c into 0 plus 1. So, what will you get here? B by 1. That means b only. Therefore, limit x tends to 0, ax plus b by cx plus 1 equal to b. Second bit, solution. Limit x tends to minus 1, x cube minus 3x plus 1 upon x minus 1. So, in the place of x, what should you keep? Minus 1, right? Minus 1 whole cube, 3 into minus 1 plus 1 upon minus 1 minus 1, right? So, you will get minus 1 whole cube means minus 1, minus into minus plus 3 plus 1 upon minus 1 minus 1, how much? Minus 2. So, plus 1 minus 1 gets cancelled. The answer is minus 3 by 2. Therefore, limit x tends to minus 1, x cube minus 3x plus 1 upon x minus 1 value minus 3 by 2. Okay? So, with this problem, exercise 13.1 has been completed completely. Okay. So, in the next session, we are going to start exercise 13.2. Hope all these problems are clear. Thank you.